Ah, Cloud. I've come across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name, and so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast's wondrous experiment!
He created you?
I should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey! Hey, hold on! Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
You! Get in there! The villagers need your help!
Watch out!
Please.
Mom.
Is it true? Sephiroth did this?
Oh, it was him, all right. And he's still here. So keep your eyes peeled.
God.
Get your head straight. I need you to secure the way out.
Now.
Yes, sir.
Sephiroth? But he... Why would he...
Yeah. run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
Hey! Hey! Hey, you there! You're gonna be okay!
Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
Oh,